up some grid penalties, and we are going to start tomorrow's race further back than we expected. I don't know how bad it's going to get yet, because that's going to depend on everyone else. All we can do is control our own performance, and I know you're good at that.
Forget pit stops, forget fuel management. It's pedal to the metal all the way here as we get ready for today's sprint. of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. Scott lines up on pole position, edging out Lando Norris, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, Russell, Hamilton, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Massa, Leclerc, Oscar Piastri, Ocon, Joe, Gasly, Bottas, Albon, Stroll, Magnussen, Tsunoda, Hülkenberg, Sargeant, and Nyck de Vries. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. Okay, so everything looks good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Stable at the moment, no rain currently expected. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. now ERS deployment mode. Got a very worn out MGUK. Our battery charge speed is suffering, and if it gets much worse, we could be forced to retire. Let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, you're sat in P2. Norris just ahead. Push for the position. Our gap to the car in front is 1.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Verstappen behind you now. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, 7 laps to go. Reaching a danger point with the wear on the MGUH. Overheating the engine will exacerbate the issue, so keep temps under control, please. Lap of the race. Lando ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 1.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:47.6. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. energy stores depleting, reducing our overall capacity. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Russell's behind you now. Okay, the gap behind is 3.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've got 4 laps on their tyres. Time last lap was a 1 minute 48.3. to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. To your teammate behind is 16.1 seconds. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Norris is behind you, and the gap behind us is 1.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1:49.5. That's a great finish. You've really stepped up and achieved what we asked you to do today, so good job.
Let's see how the driver standings have changed. Well, that lead at the top has somewhat shrunk today. Well, that wraps up the sprint. All that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.
Okay, mate, so unfortunately we've picked up some grid penalties and we are going to start tomorrow's race further back than we expected. I don't know how bad it's going to get yet, because that's going to depend on everyone else. All we can do is control our own performance, and I know you're good at that.